I said, why you over there looking at me?
While I'm with my girlfriend.
Why you over there looking at me?
On the road, man. Being back on the road is always cool. It's something you miss, I feel like, when you're not there. It's something you kind of like hate near the end when you are there because you miss home so much. But I think for this, it's like it's a brand new situation where I think more than anything, it's different from being on tour and having an hour set every night. You know, I'm opening up for Chris Brown. So it's a little bit more of a, you know, easier way of being able to go out there, do a quick 30 kill, you know, come back out on his set and be in front of 20,000 people every night. I think that's the biggest thing, you know. It's definitely, I get to experience that during the radio shows and the summer jams. Every night feels like a summer jam, not only on stage but backstage, man. It's always packed full of just, you know what I'm saying, some of the homies and different artists, French and Fetty and O and Migos is on the tour now. You know, it's a lot of homies out there, so we having some fun. You could put a towel over the fucking over the smoking in. A little towel over the smoke alarm, and the Ozium is in the bathroom already. Oh, I forgot about that little bed second. So did you get? So, I don't know if anybody came up with a name for this shit yet. It's Hoverboards on the papers on tour.
Hardhead, you look like a phantom, bro.
So, I'm just calling them Hoverboards or whatever. It's too many brands that make them. But we taking it to the next level, man. It's not no more riding around in spins and circles and dust. We doing flips and tricks. You know what I'm saying? James, obviously, skateboarding ass, got the first trick off. But you know, like the first flip, I'm doing other stuff, one leg, spins, we wilding out there. I got a bruise on my wrist, like it still hurts from like 3 days ago and fucked my elbow up. As long as I don't fuck my ankles up, we all good, man. Did you come?
What's up, man? This is Ryan Hoffman, and this is Skate by No Fucking.
Ready, Devin?
Yeah.
If you don't back up, make one fucking move.
So, it's usually a situation. I know it's always a situation with me. Every tour, I go to Walmart and I buy something that shoots. Started off with too many BB guns, too dangerous. People on probation don't want to hang on this. We came up with this idea, you know, let's get these Nerf guns, a little bit more friendly. They sell them in Toys R Us. It's like ages 8 and up. Can't lose with that, man. You know, I got a 6 shooter and a 12 shooter, like with the clip and the extendos and all that stuff. And I thought I was the man, because Tech went and bought a crossbow. I don't know what Walking Dead movie he's in.
He's 12.
He needs a crossbow. What are you doing over here? but Arrow Man got his gun. And then Hardhead went and got a little That's how it actually. That's how I thought it shot until this motherfucker shot the gun and the bullet is like this size and that shit leaves whelps. So even though he can only shoot two bullets at a time, the motherfuckers feel like it's two bullets at a time, nigga. And he think he the man.
I went on Google and
ToysRUs.com, and what's about to happen is they got this one with like six of the 12 clips. And you know what I'm saying? And it comes with the shield on the front and the whole joint. And I'm about to just stock it on the little tripod, whatever the fuck, and then just start letting off in the back room. I'm not even gonna leave my room. That's what's gonna happen.
Just keep it real with your breath. You the only nigga here feeling yourself. Walk in and bitches start filming. And sitting with a man, thotty ass, still grinning. It's time. I know. So hot mind on the comic. Fast life sometimes feel like I'm in a comic. I don't give a fuck, bitch, with or without a comic. Fat Joe pockets lean back like a recliner. I'm in this. Representing Westside. A lot of people try to tell me I'm the next guy. Back gang got it tatted by my left eye. Chain gang over here, no neckties. But you know I'm all about the business from beginning to the end. And never simping, never slipping, sipping P-A-T-R-O to the end. And if I'm in the building, know it's complaints from the tenants on the rail. Call anyone you want.
Kill them all, man. That shit has to be so.
Or you could bring your friends to me. My friends over in my section VIP. Airways got a residence. Now baby, gon' bring it back. I'm trying to reminisce. You remind me something that I'm missing. Don't know what it is. Centerfold bag, gotta come with some missions. I be too on everything on the menu. Bow up. Let me know we could be out. Keys over at the valet kiosk. Saying that you came here